your memory back two summers, who nominated you to do the ice bucket challenge? Millions of dollars later, real progress in the fight against a deadly disease.
Pittsburgh celebrities did it. Sports stars, lawmakers, news anchors, some made us laugh.
But for my sister, it was really fun. My brother and I stood on the balcony above and dumped the ice bucket on her.
Little's shoe store did it as a team.
And we did it on a Sunday and out front right there and had a lot of fun. Everybody got drenched.
Some touched our hearts when Pittsburgh Catholic Bishop David Zubik joined his friend, Father Dennis Colomarino, who suffered from ALS and died a year after he accepted the challenge. The money raised from the challenge, $115 million, was pumped into research. 80 scientists have actually now isolated three genes linked to ALS. Pittsburghers, famous and not so famous, react to the news that the ice bucket challenge worked.
It's amazing. It just shows you that, you know, there's a cause. We as people can make a difference.
You know, at the end of the day, you just pray for those that are in need, and you know, it's a blessing that they were able to find, you know, a link, and hopefully, you know, we can continue to progress and, you know, take step forward.
All this money, you know, enabled them to do more research, I think is the most fabulous thing. And, you know, we have to look at everything else that's going on that people are, you know, dying of.
Genetics student Hallie Goldstein understands how miraculous that is.
So it was like looking for a needle in a haystack.
It really is.
And the next step?
Yeah, they can do gene therapy now and maybe try and correct that gene in the DNA.
I'm Shannon Perron, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.